Searchers in Somerset have found the body of a man who ventured onto the Taunton River in a dinghy on Friday night and never returned. That search began after his car was discovered Saturday morning, still parked at the Somerset Yacht Club. Searchers turned up nothing Saturday, but found the victim Sunday. Police have not yet released his name or any details on the circumstances as they await the findings of the medical examiner.